Can you get a Patterson Navy only trading two weapons? My crappy Lancaster and my crappy Proto. I'm going to try and answer that for you. I don't know how long this is going to take to record, but I've gotten the Frozen Volcanic I wanted from last Wild West video. They're trading. And I paid 65 grand for this. But anyways, yes, I want to see if I can get a Patterson Navy by trading. I doubt this is even possible, but if it happens, it happens. And I really want it, so I guess we're gonna get started and just start typing in chat to see what happens. Trading Lancaster plus Proto for Patterson Navy. Boom. I don't know how this is gonna go, but it's going to go to crap. Alright. I don't know if I'm going to be doing this, like, daily, trying to do this. Like, I don't know if we're even going to get it. Like, this is going to suck. I'm going to have a controlled V just in case, because that way I don't got to keep typing it out, so. I'll probably be in the server for another 5 minutes, and then if nothing important happens, then I'll probably just switch servers. Check out my gun collection, guys.
It's ass.
Well, this is an L server. Well, we shall go ahead and server hop. Let's do this. Okay, this server looks like it's a lot more packed in here. But I don't know. We'll see. Trading Lancaster plus Proto for Pat. I want to see what they say. Want to see what I got. You got Pat? Question mark? Okay. It's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for Pat. Is that a... What's that you got there? What's that right there? The hard part is trying to actually find people with Pats. Because I feel like someone's going to want a Lancaster and Proto, and then they're going to have to give up their Pat, you know? That's what I'm looking for, you know? Like, it doesn't matter about the serials, you know? It's just, I'm already getting sick of this video. It seems no one's answering my beautiful call for the depressedness of server hop. Alright, so we are here. No one's here except my boy Big Jimmy, so let's get it started in here. It seems nothing else is happening in server 3. Well, you know what that means. Yo, we got some people here. I am going to probably die here. Let's do this. Trading Lancaster plus Proto for Pat. This is server 4, so it's probably going to be another 20 servers until we get this. Or just probably not at all. We'll have to move on to day 2. Do you have the Pat? Wait, isn't this our first trade? No, this is our second trade. Yo, he actually will. Just Pat, lol. Damn. I am looking for Pat. Please help me. To what though? Okay, axe gun would be sick, but that's not what this video is for. Good offer, but no thanks. Please, someone free me. Server 4 is interesting, though. We're actually getting, like, interest, but no success. Alright, we got our next competitor. You got Pat. Let's see. Oh, damn. He just said no. I'm going to be sitting here for months. Maybe everyone was white. Maybe I'm a failure. But I don't give up. They may think I'm a failure. But I don't give up. Sir, do you have a pet? Alright, well, I think we got to move on to server 5 because nothing else is really happening. So, let's go to server 5, see if we can find anything. Alright, let's see who else is trading. I don't even know if we're gonna get this done, bruh. Like, this is gonna be probably a couple hours of footage Depending if I even get a trade or unless I'm never gonna upload this, depends. Oh. Black market. Interested? Yo, hold on. You're on camera. Oh. I'm looking for Pat. No way. Oh, he was thinking the other way. Well, everyone, I've gone through 21 servers and done this for 3 hours, and I have no success, so we'll cut to day two. Alright, everyone, it is day two. I just joined in, and I'm starting this at 11 CST just to give y'all an estimate on what and how long this is going to take. So, yeah, let's go in. The first one, I changed it a little bit so like people would understand giving instead of so like no one else comes here. And if I'm offered low cereals, I'd probably try to get those too. Boom. And so it begins for day two. I'm not gonna lie, like, I kind of regret doing this because I'm starting to think if someone is offering me the axe gun, I might take it. But I'm really trying not to. I don't want to do this for multiple days, but content. I just hope this gets a lot of views, because if it doesn't, that's going to be kind of disappointing. We ain't going to get it, I'm sure. This is too soon. Doing a challenge, but I always have to tell him this because I don't want to, like, because I've been called too many names. I'm tired of that, bro. It's kind of sad. It's a knife. Oh, channel name, Mr. OG Creator. I'm a sub. Hey, we got a sub. Shout out to this guy. I wish I could say the name, but it seems too complicated. You will be in the video. Thanks. Good cereal. Nice, though. All right. Well, we shall continue going. Well, I mean, we're getting deals, and I got a sub. Shout out to that guy. I might also have to work up money as well, but if I lower the cereals for like the proto to like 20k and lack, I'll go on and include the scorched pelt as well. Yo, are they all fighting against the cactus? Oh, yo. Bro, no. Ah! Oh, no! No! I forgot about that! No! I forgot about my scorched pelt. Someone kill him, bro. I actually forgot. My pelt, bro. Give me my scorched pelt, bro. Okay, I got it. No freaking way. I got the cactus! Can't believe I got the cactus, bro. That's so dumb. After all that, they were fighting over, and I'm the one that's down here, and I got the cactus. That's pretty funny. Honestly, what if? Ooh. What I'm gonna ask, can I lower cereals with these? Oh, he said yes. I don't know if that'll. Well, I got a lower cereal. Cool. Everyone, this is server 40 on day two. Well, not. I'm on the. I've done 20 servers today, and this is the 20th of today. So, I think. Why is everyone a part of Peak? I've honestly. I think I'm just gonna give up if I get nothing. I've been at this for way too long. I'm hungry as hell, and I just don't have any. I guess motivation to do this. This is a dumb idea. I kind of regret it, and I just got too many rude comments, and I'd rather be nice to other players than, I mean, yes, it's kind of a scam for them. I will agree on that. I just don't have any low cereals, and I just can't do anything about it. So I'm sure this is impossible. So if that answers your question, just do that for a couple more times and think I'm just gonna be done. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, I'm super tired, so I think I'm just gonna go ahead and take a break and get a refreshment, and I think I may either continue on day three or just not even do it, but currently I'm still on day two. It's like 2 p.m. now, CST, so just gonna pause for a bit, take a break, and then I'll come back. See y'all in a second. Alright, hello everyone. It's been about 4 hours. Just took a 4 hour break, kind of just reflecting on this. I feel a lot more better, and I kind of came with a foolproof plan. So, a lot of people have been complaining about the proto, like, cereal. So, I want to see if I can get it, like, low around 20k to 30k. Now, my plan for that would at least have to be like to get 20k to 30k. I'd probably say 25k, I'm a little bit cheap. But I'd try to do that. And then I'd also try to offer the Martini Henry parts for the actual Patterson itself. So I just hope all this comes to plan and we get this offer. Now, it's probably going to take till day three to day four until we can generally get the parts. But I'll still try to offer either way during that time. Now, I was doing the treasure hunts off camera. They just started again. Hold on, let me go to the bank. And first try, I got the damaged gun parts. So I heard that the body itself goes for a lot, so that's gonna be kind of hard to get, which is I think is like tier 3 chest, and it's bronze for tier 1 chest for the barrel, so we don't really need silver, so yes, my goal is to do that. And then once we got everything we need, we're gonna be good to go. But I'm gonna go and cut to doing the treasure hunts, and I'll let you know if I find anything, which I probably won't, because they're pretty rare. Alright, little update everyone. I didn't get anything from the chest, so I'm kind of. I mean, to be fair, I kind of was expecting that, so. Anyways, now I'm going to try to grind out 18 grand. Actually, I'll probably do more since gotta, afford some things. So I'll probably grind out like 28K and then I'll come back to y'all. So it's gonna be a while. Hello, everyone. I'm sorry I got a little bit distracted yesterday on day two, but I'm feeling a lot more better. So refreshed. And, yeah, so I got the money. I'm gonna try to pay 25 grand for the proto to get like 20k cereal. That'll do us quite a lot. I hope that's enough. And also, I did from my friend Joy, check him out. Damage Gun Barrel. So he helped me a little bit, and I got stolen presents from some person and another Thunder Cactus thing. So we are pretty close. The body's super hard to get, but I'm feeling a lot more better, so I'm just gonna try to get a Proto. Let's go. I can't lie, around the end of day two, I was like, you can tell the difference in my voice by far. It's like, if you watch the beginning of the video, you can literally tell the difference of how happy I am. And then after, like, day two, you can tell how sad I am, man. But I'm really feeling good about this. If we can make this work, I mean, we've gotten deals. It's just the proto, which is the problem. If we get a less cereal, we might have a chance. And plus the Martini Henry parts. Guys, this might be it. I have to bump it up to 30K, but 12K cereal. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. This is an amazing cereal. Okay. We got it. We got I mean, it's about 13K, but that is an amazing cereal. I would lower Lancaster, but I think this is as good as it's gonna get. And the only problem is we got low cash again. But hey, I'm just saying, I'll take it. I'll take it. It's perfect. It's what, 13K cereal. Thanks to this guy right here, the tax collector. All right, so I'm gonna go on grind for a bit, get some cash, and hopefully we can get the Henry. So I'll cut back to after the treasure quests, and yeah, we'll see what happens. What's he deadass gonna say?
Is he actually? No way.
Then take screenshot. Wait, he's actually deadass accepting.
Is he?
Wait.
Felix.
Wait. He declined it.
Oh, it was a joke. No, I was out there
Yeah.
freaked out.
I was about to that would have been amazing though. Hello everyone. I decided to bring a guest. It is later in day three, so. So far, we got two barrels, two gun parts, no body, and I'm just going to go ahead and wing it. Try to go and get it. So I just want to see if the low cereals will work. And yeah, there we go. Oh, yo, he's offering me it.
Who?
I did not mean to do trade ticket. So
Okay.
West himself. High cereal proto. -12K.
Oh, he's being shot by Big Jimmy, bro.
Yo, he has a lot of Schwarzloses. 19K
Really?
LAN.
Yo, you might have to give me one.
Could I
Yanni
offer this for LAN? Lancaster has a 19K cereal. That'll bring me down a lot, and I'll have low actual low cereals.
Where are you trying to, what are you trying to get?
I'm trying to get like his low Lancaster. Okay, is Beast just deaf or not?
Huh?
You know what, bro? I'm not training this guy. He's just being a bitch. Like, he just, like, no, that's the. Like, bro, I'm trying to, like.
Oh.
21K cereal LAN. Okay, I just got a Kirky and call today.
That is crazy.
Damn, a 120?
120 what? A bark for him. Hey, you got a bark for him. Felix, do it. Do it. Bro, bark for him. No, bro, you were supposed
to. I'm not barking for his ass for a $1 million gun. That's 2 million, bro. Here's a 120. That's crazy. Well, everyone, that's going to be it for day 3. We could not do anything, but we made a lot of progress getting super low cereals. So let's see if we can get the Patterson Navy on day 4. Hello, everyone. It is day 4, and we're going to try to get the Patterson. Let's hope we actually get it today. If not, that's okay. I don't know how longer I can actually do this, because I've been playing like Wild West for like 4 days straight, and it's going to get old at some point, but... we shall continue. Dang. Listen, I would take it, but I think I can do Pat. I don't know, though. Oh, it's Tax Collector again. You gave me Proto yesterday. Tax Collector. I can't believe we found Tax Collector again. That's legendary. I can't believe we actually found Tax Collector again. That's pretty funny. 9K Proto? You know what? I think I'm gonna actually take off the, parts so I can save it for later to get the Lancaster and Proto once I have to get it again, because I think if I have two versions of these I can do it, but I'm going to keep it in my inventory just in case. Yo, cool cereal though. Those aren't low, but it's better than average. Already have Henry. It sucks. Okay. Mid cereals then? I'm not gonna lie, I don't get it anymore. 12k is better than 40k, alright? And besides, it's just a damn gun. Like, it's just starting to make me mad at this point, because it's like, the cereals don't matter, man. Yeah, it may matter for value, but it's just so annoying, bro. It's a gun. Just hand it over. You're losing one gun for two guns. It's not that bad. Okay, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I'm starting to get all the challenge, so I think we can do Axe Gun. I know it's been 4 days, and I still have a lot of time left, but I just don't want to sit here hours on end just to spam in the chat. So, I think I'm going to do Axe Gun. I'm kind of tired of doing this. I'll just have to grind for Pat on my own, so I think I'm going to switch it to Axe Gun. Let's go. Axe Gun, there it is. Just accept. There it is. 4454. After all this time, this is it. So, I guess it truly does take a pistol slot. I didn't know that. But there it is. Axe Gun. Well, to answer your question, it is truly not possible that you can get a Patterson Navy with a Lancaster and Proto. Yes, it's kind of sad. I've sat in that room for 4 days, but I just can't. I got something out of it, which makes me happy, but... to answer your question, no, it's not possible. I'm Mr. OG Creator, and I'll see you next time. If you want to see more videos like this with challenges, like and subscribe. And, cereals is what did this. If you have like a 300 cereal Proto, you could definitely do it, but I'm not doing this anymore. But if it gets a lot of views, I mean, I'm down. But I'm just saying. Yeah, so. Axe gun. Complete. Thank you, guys. Goodbye.